Hi guys, Ian here at Afilion, and today I'm going to be walking you through a demonstration of the Afilion Mobile DEX, which is available right now in the Afilion wallet on iOS, Android, and web. I'll provide a link to all three of those in the description. You will have to toggle to testnet in order to see the DEX in mobile, which is easy to do. You just go to settings, switch from mainnet to testnet, and the DEX will automatically appear in the left sidebar nav, and I'll show you where that is. See, it's right there, Trade DEX. So if you have the Afilion wallet right now, just toggle to testnet in the settings, network settings right there, and it'll pop right up. If you don't have it, it's easy to find. There's a web version, like I said, or you just search the iOS or Android store for Afilion. And it pops right up. All right, so this is the default view. You're going to see that it defaults to the Neo Afilion market pair. At the very top, you see Neo Afilion. And then in the middle, you're going to see Neo, Gas, and Afilion. Those are the three base assets, and there's market pairs available for each of those base assets. You'll also see token stats at the top. And then at the bottom, you can toggle between market pairs. So if I select ATI, now all of a sudden I'm on the Neo ATI market pair. And the reason it defaults to the pair section of the DEX is you want to make sure that you select the pair that you want to trade in before you go into the actual trade section. So I'll go back up here to Neo APH. Then at the bottom, I'm going to select trade. This is where you make your trades. So it defaults to buy APH. I can toggle to sell APH just by pressing it. Back to buy APH. They change green and red. The button also changes at the bottom. So see, it's placed buy order in green. If I toggle to sell at the top, now it's placed sell order in red. It's going to default to limit. For limits, you're going to want to enter the price and the amount. There's also a post-only option that you can select just by pressing it and deselecting it. You can toggle to a market order from limit just by pressing it. So I'll go back to limit order. The most important part about this section is you're going to want to default, or sorry, deposit or withdraw funds through here. So there's a default deposit and withdraw button for both of the assets for the market pair. And for APH, I'll just select deposit withdraw. And if you've got a wallet balance and you want to get into the contract to trade, this is where you do the deposit. Or on the other hand, if you've got a DEX balance that you want to withdraw back to your wallet, then you select wallet, you enter the amount, and then you submit your withdrawal there. I don't have any test tokens on this DEX or on this wallet. If you do want to just get in here and see what it looks like and play around, you don't need testnet tokens. But if you do want to actually conduct a trade, which you can, it's fully functional on testnet. You can just hit me up or message us on Telegram, and we'll get you some testnet tokens so you can conduct some trades. And we encourage you to do that, and we encourage feedback as well. So I'm going to navigate at the bottom here to orders. That's going to default to my orders. You can toggle between open orders and completed orders. You can also open the order book. These are the open orders right now. You can also select history and see the history of all the orders that have completed for that market pair. Lastly, I'm going to go over here to charts. And we've integrated with TradingView just like we have for desktop. You can toggle between candlesticks and depth. And you can also adjust the settings in the bottom right for your view. So pretty straightforward. Everything that you come to expect with the desktop version, but now it's available on mobile. It is in testnet right now. We hope to get live on mainnet shortly. And please, guys, join us on Telegram. Give us your feedback. Ask for some testnet tokens. We'd really love to hear from you. Thank you. Take care. Have a great week.